Spirit. persevere in running the race which lies ahead. transfixed on Jesus, who inspires and perfects our faith.
From sin to be accompanied by the angels glory forever.
We pray you remember mercy.
those who call upon you with their whole heart. Accept also the prayer of us sinners. Bring us to your holy altar. Enable us to offer to you gifts and spiritual sacrifices for our sins, so that people's families make us worthy to find favor in your sight, that our sacrifice may be pleasing to you, that the good spirit of your grace may rest on us, on these gifts your president, on all your people. Grant this is the mercy of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed together with the Holy Spirit, like reigning spirit, now and ever and forever. Liturgy, which you are pleased to accept from our hands, even though this magnificent is your glory. You so loved your world that you gave your only begotten Son, so that everyone who believes in him should not perish, but have life everlasting. He came and fulfilled the whole divine plan in our behalf. And the night he was betrayed, or rather, when he surrendered himself to the light of the world, he prayed in his holy oath, your immaculate hands give thanks, lest sanctified brook gave his holy disciples and apostles, saying, take ye, this is my body, which is broken for you, for the remission of sin.
Amen.
Drink of this holy food, this is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for me, for the remission of sin.
And with your spirit.
Hallelujah.
remission of sins, the pardon of transgressions, the communion of the Holy Spirit, the inheritance of the kingdom of heaven, confidence in you, not judgment or condemnation, make us worthy, O Master, that we may with confidence allow condemnation. Therefore, you Father, God of heaven, and say,
forgive me, for I sin without number.
Rise in the Lord, the Lord is God and has revealed himself to us. Rejoice in the Lord, you righteous one.
resolve in fear of you, guard our lives and safeguard our steps. For you are our sanctification, and we give glory to you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever.
Liturgy, we will have a panegyric for the repose of Stephen Aliso, that that'll be just actually in a few moments. So if you have the green pew books in front of you, you can turn to page, I believe it's 434. Okay, 434, and Cantor George will lead us in prayers for the soul of Stephen. Okay? So page 434. Okay, that's it for the announcements. Glory to Jesus Christ.
Glory forever.
With the souls of the just brought to perfection, give rest, O Savior, to the soul of your servant. Keeping him for the blessed Lord with you, for you are of us all. In your place, the rest, O Lord, where all your saints repose. Give rest to the soul of your servant, O Lord.
Close to our own hearts. Let's turn now to the Mother of God and entrust to her our
Come.